How do I handle views in Spring MVC using XML? To handle views in Spring MVC, we need to configure internal resource view resolver bean in Spring XML where we need to define prefix and suffix of the view's name.